When you are looking to build and retain a customer base, brand recognition is of the utmost importance. With Mediplay Connect, you have the ability to build brand recognition by prominently displaying your logo or practice name at the top of the screen. In this video, we will explain the process of adding your practice name to screens across your network. To get started, click on the content icon. Then, click Custom. Now, click Add Custom Content. To proceed, click on the header icon. Then, select Create New Content. Under Template Categories, click the Branding icon, then click Use This Category. You are now presented with three templates. Clicking on each icon will show you a preview, as well as a brief description of each. The first choice, Logo, is for those who have a logo ready to go. Text Double Line allows you to add both a practice name as well as subtext. In this video, we will cover the text single line template. It should be noted that the process for creating the single and double line headers are exactly the same. No matter the template you are using, you will always find detailed instructions on the right-hand side. To get started, enter a name. This is simply used to identify the template at a later date and will not appear on screen. The next field is where you enter your practice name. The text entered here will be displayed at the top of the screen, as shown in the example on the right. Once you have entered your practice name, you are asked to select the font, style, and color of the text. A visual representation of each can be seen in the instruction page on the right-hand side. Once set, the final step is to select the player or players in which you would like the header applied. Now we're ready to preview. If you find something that you would like to change, simply make the necessary adjustments and preview again. Once you are happy with your template, click Save. You will now see your Media Player's Manage Custom Content page. Under the section labeled Header, you will see your newly created header template. To preview the header, click View. If you would like to make any changes, simply close the preview window and click the Edit button. If there aren't any changes that need to be made, you are good to go. For more information on adding your practice name, please visit our support wiki at support.mediplay.com, or for additional assistance, email our support team at support@mediplay.com.